I think the Vietnam War drove a stake right into the heart of America. Unfortunately, we've never moved really far away from that, and we never recovered.
There was no way we could avoid telling this story. Wars are so extraordinarily revealing, obviously, of the worst of humanity, but as it turns out, also the best of humanity.
There's been a lot done about this subject.